Chaos Dwarfs. Dwarfs and Chaos. I don't know why, but just thinking of the combination of those two factions, I got a feeling it could be very, very painful. Yeah, I love it.
This is going to be decisive.
Come on, guys. Clue's in the title. Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
That team should avoid physical conflict. Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength?
I love the sound of the Skaven when they're in pain. Sounds like victory.
We may see that player later, if they wake. He really plowed up the pitch on his way.
Safety in numbers. They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Come on, guys, together!
Ah, good. He's got the ball. It's always embarrassing when they fumble that bit. The players arrive to assist their teammate.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
Don't forget to pick up your tea.
Thank you. The player's on the ground. Looks like he's about to get a kick.
5 gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first. He'll get an assist now. Wuss.
Well, that's a bit embarrassing for everyone. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Oh, ouch! The fur really did fly.
The bigger they are,
the harder they punch.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time, no miracles.
That, you whiskered git.
That speed, it will be difficult to catch.
The tail, Jim. All you need is the tail. Another pass. This isn't my back. Hold it. Now that's how you move the ball.
Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker! If they can dislodge the ball from that loser, they're in with a chance of turning this match on its head. The ball is currently secured, but now they must grab it. The attacker has an assist.
Halfling could avoid a death tackle.
Yeah, that's how you take down a rat man, Jim. A solid punch to the mangy critter will stop it flipping around.
The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent.
Keep pushing.
Forget the ball. Just try dishing out a few whacks. Here comes the ball, Jim.
Was that aimed at a player?
Probably, Jim. Although they'd be trying to kill the target with the ball as a missile, rather than handing them an advantage.
Good job the crowd are useless at throwing, then.
That's why they're in the stands and not on the field.
Unity is strength. That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall. It looks like rat stew on the menu tonight.
Dropping like flies.
They must have glue on their fingers.
Go, big guy. Trample all over him.
Sometimes the underdog wins the fight. Not this time. That player's earned their wages today.
I wonder how fast they'd be after I broke it some legs. Dodge that, you whisker. Get. The attacker has an assist. Dull. Very dull. One of them should hit harder next time. Come on, guys, together. I like this. The dung is about to hit the fan. There's no harm in making a block on the ball carrier. Well, actually, you could do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point. There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
What a shame. This big guy should quit now.
All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence. A good defensive block.
Really did fly.
It looks like rat stew on the menu tonight. Docks are doing their job. They're short of one player. That's a gap that can be filled.
This needs to be a hell of a kick.
Thank you.
A great game so far. We seem to be having a little dull moment, but it'll pick up any second now, I promise. Unity is strength. Jeremiah Cool always said, superior skills prevail.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
Look at Twinkle Toes there.
Moved right next to a teammate.
They're going to spend time on...
Oh, look at this! Timber!
Ouch. It must really hurt. This is going to be decisive. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. That's a strike made with technique and precision. It's not always about sheer muscle or size. That looks painful.
Yeah, that's how you take down a rat man, Jim. A solid punch to the mangy critter'll stop it flipping around. They've smacked a player to relieve his team. Well done.
That last burst of speed, always risky.
Fried to the spot.
For that team. Their pain is our gain.
The player's taking the ball, and the end zone is close.
That's going to be a turnover. player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. Has gone down hard.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. I love the sound of the Skaven when they're in pain. Sounds like victory. He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
I've heard stroking him on his belly or chin may calm him down. Is that a good tackle or a bad dodge?
Haha, here's some friends. Hey. too easy. The attacker has an assist.
Here we go again! Touchdown!
How happy he looks. Ah, it's impossible not to enjoy these guys, even if they are turny turncoat scumbags.
A fresh start, fellas. You can return to the slaughter.
Being outnumbered is never fun, Jim. But on the Blood Bowl pitch, well, it's deadly.
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
That's a dangerous place to be.
These guys can't take that. Oops, excuse my bad manners, but I gotta break in here. Dodge that, you whiskered git.
Let's take a quick look at that play. He has the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
Next time, they should hire a tame player. Looks like rat stew on the menu tonight. He's sprinting. Let's hope it's going to be okay. Ouch! That must have hurt. Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this. Really did fly.
Knockout! One more step and...
I can't believe he missed that action!
With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Not up to much today, poor thing.
Thank you.
seen some pratfalls in my time, but how are they going to catch or run with a ball if they're constantly writhing around on the ground? Hardly what you'd call an exciting score.